Yeah, he's racing that blue Dodge this time.